You ready to get your ass handed to you? No. Let me make sure all my shit's still set up. Ain't gonna lie, I spent hella money on small minnows before I got off earlier. Pretty sure you're gonna have to travel there and then wait, and it should say join. Yep. I'm just making sure before I even travel, I've got everything set up. You traveled, didn't you? I got my 3-aught hooks, my 4-aught hooks, my number 2 hooks if all else fails. Yes, that's set correctly. What size offset? I'm using a 2-aught. I think we're ready to go. Travel and we sit and wait. All right, we got 4 minutes and 35 seconds. Let's go. Okay, so have you traveled yet? Okay, so you see in the top right-hand corner where it says you've applied, and okay, whenever that timer hits zero, it'll stay start. It'll put you in your own room. I'm pretty sure. No, don't go yet, 'cause you gotta get into it from this screen. You don't want to start fishing right now. So CJ said, wait, what? Two and a half to start. minute and a half to start. Or close to it. Let's see how many people actually applied. I never did check that. Was it? Total players, 20. So, first place gets 17,820 and 20 bait coins. Second place is 12,474 and 10 bait coins. And then third place is 5,346 and 5 bait coins. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Uh-oh. Oh. And then... I'm going now. Alright, let's get it. Oh, you cannot move time either, so... I got the first one on. I've got two on right now. I'm fighting. I know, right? I'm getting drug out. Yeah, not that. Oh, come on. Seriously? Now my other rod's going. Come on. Get in. Dadgummit. I had this sucker all the way in, and then... I'm in 7th.
I'm in 6th.
My first place person shows three. Oh, that is 14 pounds. Damn. His best is 3.2. Okay. Damn. Yeah, he's got one of them. Fuck, dude, we're gonna get smoked. Yeah, I can't reel him in. Damn, dude. Hang on a second. He's at 21? There ain't no way, right?
There it is, geez.
Yeah, me and Jordan are getting smoked already, Brandon. Like, big time. He has to. Yeah, like, this is not even fair at this point.
I can barely hear Jordan.
That's on Jordan's end. That ain't nothing to do with mine. Brandon and them are saying they can barely hear you. I was gonna say, I can hear Jordan loud and clear, so like if he turns his Yeah, but I mean you're loud. I don't know why. I mean, unless it goes off of my headset being turned down.
That could be a possibility because you're loud on my end.
Did he get any louder when I turned it up?
What place are you in?
Ninth.
I'm finding another station. I'm in seventh. Who's got 18 in third?
I can hear him, but no, it did not get louder.
I don't know then.
Maybe my threshold is down too far.
It might.
It'd be loud on you, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Technically, all three of my rods are going, but I'm focusing it on two right now that I've got reeled in already. That was a pickerel. I'm so mad right now.
This sexy lady's voice that repeats what I say, OMG.
I'll take that all day long. Give me the. I'm in ninth still. Damn. Yeah, he's at 33 pounds. I'm at 10. Like, I don't have a rod that can just whipple me in. That's my issue.
takes up so much for those guys.
Fishing, yeah, he can zip them in like they're perch. I think I got another pickerel on, which is gonna make me mad.
Armed Brandon, LOL.
I just now seen what he said. Brandon, because I've got it to set to text to speech, and Brandon likes the way she talks. He's calling. He goes, "Love the way that sexy lady talks."
Damn, I got something pretty decent.
I must have, because it's pulling me out like crazy.
I still hold the biggest. Now my water's gone. Shit. Oh, it's pulling me way out.
Get in here! I'm still a knot. Damn. As soon as I pick up my freaking casting rod, dude, it's one of my bobbers goes. You don't have to. I mean, you can keep whatever.
It didn't count.
Yeah. I had to turn my drag up. I said, screw it.
If I'm still at six, I can't even catch up to six.
What's your total poundage right now?
18.371.
Mine's at 14. As long as I can stay in top 10, I won't be too mad. But, I mean, there's no way I'm catching any of them guys.
Hell no.
I'm gonna bet that this here's a pickerel that I've got, because it just drug me from 100 foot to 160. And that's with my drag at 5. Yeah. I finally moved up to 8th, but wow. My line got broke off. It got bit off. I guess. I don't know what it was. Not good, though, because I spent too much time fighting that.
Stop.
I did. I think everybody did, because really everybody's stuff kind of stopped going up.
Yeah, I'm a peak. What about this?
Well, there goes both my bobbers.
Look on those hands.
Are you in sixth?
Yeah.
You're right ahead of me then.
Don't fishes them all out the lake. That's what happened.
Ah, no, there's plenty of fish in this lake, promise you. Damn it. I keep catching everything but what I
Don't
want to
fish them
catch.
all out the lake, boys.
Oh, I gotta change back to my 4-0 hooks because I'm catching. Oh, I just hit level 26. Dude, I'm catching chain pickerels and everything else. I had to change back to my 4-0 hooks. I didn't get a very good cast on that rod at all. What's that?
Oh, never mind. One more turtle on that.
Oh, yeah.
He hadn't caught any more either.
Mm-mm. None of them have. Yep. I gotta reel in this bobber and reset it. Because I did not get a very good cast on it at all. That's better. Dude. I keep catching perch. Oh, he caught something.
Use shiners and flathead minnows, shiners in the 4-6 range.
Well, that's an issue, Brandon. I don't have any shiners. I just knocked I knocked Jordan out of six plays.
That should get you a 2-5 walleye. Danged. Ha ha. Danged.
Hang on a second. This may help actually hear Jordan a little better. Now see if Jordan's any louder next time he talks. Was he any louder that time?
Nope.
Oh, well, then I don't know. Yeah.
Sounds like maybe he is playing through your TV.
He's definitely not. Pickerels, bro. Pickerels and perch.
You got flathead minnows. I have always had problems with hearing Brandon. I can only really hear him through your headset. Jordan, not Brandon.
Yeah, I was in 6. Poland, yeah.
I mean, thanks for change. I don't know if we can pull in, take it down. Next 34 minutes.
Yeah, no kidding, right? It should be anyway. This here's gonna be a perch. Yeah, I dropped back down to 8th. I've got to have a trophy pickerel on with the way it just pulled me out. Yep.
Anybody want some kids?
No, I think you're stuck with them till they're 18, bro. I'd say for life, but, you know, at 18, you can kick them straight in the ass out the door. This is a walleye that is on this rod right here. It is a big walleye. I don't think it is, though. Pretty sure this one that's on this rod is a walleye, but I'm hoping this one's a walleye, because if this is a walleye, this is a game changer. I'm gonna bet it's a chain pickerel, though. No, it got off.
Hector read that message I just sent you.
I know this has got to be a walleye, yeah.
iMessenger.
I can't be checking my phone. (Clears throat) Dude, I dropped a ninth. What the hell?
I'll read it after the competition. 3. Oh, it tells him how to win easily.
There is no way to win easily. I'm outmatched by a lot, Brandon.
Yeah, we both are. Terribly.
Yeah, we kind of fucked around and joined. There's no level cap in this competition, and me and Jordan are way outgunned. The guys that we're fishing against can zip these fish in within like 5 seconds, whereas me and Jordan sit here and struggle with them for a good 10, 15 seconds each time. At
Yeah, we're not
minimal.
pretty.
At minimal. See, first place hadn't even caught as big a fish as I've caught. His biggest fish is 3.9.
My biggest fish is 4.903.
You're doing better than me. My biggest is 4.381.
That was actually my very first.
Time just changed for, or daytime just changed for me. I don't know if it did for you or not.
Yeah. Still at 28 minutes, but it'll be well into the 100.
Yeah, for sure. Damn, chain pickerels, bro. And you was saying to use blunt nose minnows or whatever. That's probably what dude in first place is using. Me and Jordan aren't to the level where we can use those yet.
No, I just opened it. I opened my. I got
No! Mother.
flat nose minnows.
Yeah, my tension was too low on one of them and I missed.
No, my line just snapped again. That's twice. Don't know, but it's pissing me off when it does that. That's a way bad cast. Turn my drag back down. You see this stupid little fish right here that's on the screen? This, yeah, that one. The one that's fucking, yeah, that stupid motherfucker right there. This hook is too big for his mouth. I shouldn't be able to catch him, no way. But yeah, somehow here we are.
On dock, stand right top corner, look forward and aim for the far reed, it's about 172 feet.
That's where I'm aiming at. It's okay, so Brandon, if you're looking at my screen right now, it's from this tree to about that point right there in the top of the trees. That's where I'm fishing, is it's that whole section right there. I know this. I do way better right here where my bobbers are at than I do over there in front of that tree. I can't cast that far. The furthest I can cast is
okay,
about 140 foot. Hell yeah. I keep fucking goddamn chain pickerels.
Use lemon tiger medium spoon 1 4-ounce 1 0 hook. If you got it. Use lemon tiger medium spoon 1 4-ounce 1 0 hook.
Yeah, I don't have. I don't have any medium spoons. I'll show you the spoons that I've got. I've got these. I've also got bass jigs that I can throw worms on too.
Pretty sure my internet just dropped out.
Well, that's no bueno. How much fish you got now, Jordan?
Uh-ho. It double posted, sorry.
Good God, you done ran off and left me.
Yeah, that round, dude.
I mean, I was doing really good with my freaking, what do you call it, a while ago, my spoon, and then.
More good.
So that was a perfect cast, and it was 141 foot.
That one you just had is the one you are looking for of the spoons.
The black one, Brandon?
Even the top guy had to fight.
Yeah, not for a minute.
There's another one.
Pikes and pickerels.
Yellow.
There's gonna be a chain pickerel.
I thought I saw one that was yellow.
I've got an orangish one I'll pull it out and chat here in a second.
What place y'all in now?
I'm in 10th. What place are you in, Jordan? 7th. We just way outgunned in this competition by a long shot. Yeah, first place is almost hit 100, is almost at 100 pounds. And then I've lost two really big fish. See, this one here is greenish. Greenish yellow. I don't know what the name of it is, though. I'll try it. But it's a narrow spoon. It's not a...
There is a major delay.
Ah, gotcha.
I'm getting colorblind in my old age.
That's two bites I've missed. See what this is. It might be a walleye. I moved up to 8th. Jordan's far ahead enough of me, though, that he shouldn't have to worry about me catching him either. Yeah, I'm at 38.1. Fucking chain pickerels, dude. If this is a chain pickerel competition, I'd be winning this motherfucker. Oh, this poor
Loading
level.
Elden Ring. I am still watching, though.
Okay. This poor level 20 dude that just joined the competition. I don't either. Good God, fish. Chill out with that sh. Oh no, dude, this fish just ran me out to fucking 160 yards or 160 foot and then started charging me and got off.
Good Lord. Okay, I don't know where I went. So first and second place had 100 pounds, 114 pounds.
Yeah.
Bobber gone again, it better not be a pair.
Yeah, dude, we're just now coming up on peak.
I see that. The dude just smoked off at once. Sit down. My dollar keeps bothering.
Yeah, I just now hit 46 pounds. Yeah, fifth place just went up to 75 pounds. fifth place just jumped up to 77. Dude, these fish keep charging me. Like, what the hell? I've never had this many fish charge me like this in this game at all. £49.
Oh, this ain't good. I had a fish on all three.
You got 7 minutes left. You better choose wisely.
I'm reeling two in right at the moment.
About right.
Of course.
I just caught a trophy perch on my freaking casting rod. Fucking pick and pike. What poundage are you at? Man, you're gonna beat me for sure. There ain't no way I'm making up fucking 6 pounds in 4 minutes.
That
I was really hoping that we was gonna skunk the shit out of them level 80 dude, 80 dudes. I should've known better than that shit though.
That too.
He said, "Yeah, that too." This here's got to be a perch. Oh no, now it's pulling line. Not very much. It'll break me over 50. Fifty-two. Oh, dude, I dropped a ninth place. R yeah, really? I'm trying to reel this last fish in. I'm not gonna get him in. Nope. It's gonna be a pickerel anyway. Yeah, ain't no way I'm getting him in 10 seconds.
Total weight 98.127. Time is 76.
Man, that was a that would have been enough to put me back into eighth place too. Fuck.
Made 11,880 for $805.
Yeah, that would put me back into eighth place, that 3 pound fish.
Yep, because 8th place is 62.9.
Yep.
I'm at 74.4. Reward 0. Good. That's okay. All those fish are caught though.
I just got I rejoined the lobby and this is a hack lobby. Join my lobby. I'm not in a friend's room. Just see if you can get into my lobby. This dude caught one, two, and another one. At 5:31, 10 p.m., he caught one, two, three, four, five, six, seven fish. All at the same time. I think I made like 4 grand or something like that. Are you still in here or no? I'm fixing to join your room.
Hacking ain't doing him much good when they are teeny tiny fish.
Yeah, that was. You seen that though, right? I'm talking. Brittany said, hacking ain't doing him no good when they're teeny tiny fish. They was all like.
I did LOL.
They was little bitty fish, dude. Like crappies and shit, shiners and shit, just right here off the edge of the dock. Yeah,
Guess.
Yeah, I was stressing my shit out too, so.
Yeah, I'm in 70 on my rod and reel. I'm deep. 70. Huh.
Yeah, my rod is at 73. My reel is at 82.
My reel is at 74 and rod is at 70. Pretty fair and equal. You know what? We won't get crap. Logan. Did you use that jig worm method?
No, because that's nighttime. It works at nighttime for me. I don't know about daytime. I've never caught anything on it in the day. But, like, I shouldn't have been catching them other fish with those 4-0 hooks. Like I don't in these lobbies, you know, but all of a sudden in a tournament I start catching them. Well, apparently I do in these lobbies. I don't know what was going on earlier, but I wasn't catching them like that earlier. I sure the fuck am now, though. Yeah, dude. During them competitions, you should still be able to move around in time freely. At least in my opinion, you know what I mean? Like, you should still be able to not fish and shit like that. I am, but not really. Fucking pickerels and perch. And pike.
Jesus.
Wow. That was loud.
Why are you trying to make out with Jordan?
I'm not. I'm fucking with him. He's gone for a second. Alright, well thanks for joining stream guys, but I guess we're gonna go ahead and end it off there. At least we placed top 10. Wish we could have did better, but it is what it is. We'll catch y'all in the next one.